How did we discover how the planets move?
Well, let's go and find out! Hey, look! It's Johannes Kepler!
John who?
Johannes Kepler! The man who discovered how the planets move and changed the way we looked at planetary orbits, with the sun being the focal point.
I thought it was Copernicus who discovered that the planets revolve around the sun instead of the sun revolving around the earth.
Oh yes, he did. He also said that the planets move in a circular motion. But actually, they don't.
They don't?
No, they don't. When Kepler was asked to define the orbit of Mars, he noticed that a planet more quickly when it is closer to the sun and more slowly when it is farthest from the sun.
Right. And from this realization, he concluded that the orbit of Mars was elliptical and not circular.
Really? You don't say.